Can I help you?
Nah, man. Do you know who you are? No. This is a conscription center, son.
That's not good.
No, it's not, because you don't know where the hell you are. You probably been smoking bud, haven't you?
No.
Take off your glasses, son.
It's really bright in here, man.
That wasn't a request, that was an order.
Fine, man. It's totally not cool, bro.
You think you're funny? Take them off.
What?
Take them off.
Take what off?
You know what I'm talking about. Take them off.
These are my eyes.
Take off your glasses.
So these are my glasses.
Let me see your eyes.
Fine, man. It's really bright in here, dude.
Ghosting, get him out of here.
Yo, man. Yo, get your hands off me, you capitalist pig.
Sir, got my notice.
You did now, did you?
Yep.
All right.
Here's your form. You're gonna wanna put your last name here, first name here, Social Security here, pretty much anything.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
You're here for the same thing?
And not much of a choice.
Yeah, you really don't. Worse stuff.
Yeah, seen it on TV.
Here you go. You heard what I said to him?
I got pretty much a basic idea.
All right.
All right, that should finish it up.
All right. Thank you, sir. We'll be in contact with you in the next few days.
All right.
Have a good one.
You too.
All right. Looks like I'm done.
Thank you, sir.
I'll see you in a few days.
Hello, sir.
Reslov, it's 9:30. Where the hell have you been?
Sorry, sir.
Sorry doesn't cut it in the boonies. Sorry gets you killed. Got that, soldier?
No, sir.
What was that, maggot?
Yes, sir.
Oh, God. Oh, let me get your papers.
Laughing at me?
Take this down on my face.
Okay. Ah, my dumb knee.
What the hell do you want, Gramps?
I'm here to sign up. I want to fight for America.
You're too old, man.
No, I'm not. I'm 18.
I can't sign you up.
What do you mean you can't sign me up?
You better come back here with your son, because I can't sign you up.
What do you mean I can't sign up? I'm only 18.
You're too old. You better get your son to serve.
Fine, I'll go find another conscriptionary. I'm only 18.
All right, let's get a move on. Come on, let's go. At ease. We got our orders. Let me get a head count. Line up. When I call upon you, you will give me your name and rank.
John Connor, Private First Class, sir.
All right, you.
José Néstor Garcia, Corporal.
Radoslav Clemens, sir.
What? What? Sweet. Oh, but how do you pronounce that, Private?
Radoslav, sir.
Drop that last name. Your name is Clemens from now on. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
Alex Carrick, Private First Class.
Ah, the Fighting Irish. If you survive this war, you might see yourself with the shiny medal. Private First Class Carrick. Alright, boys, my name is Sergeant James Connolly. You will follow my orders if you want to survive your lovely stay in Vietnam. Is that clear?
Sir, yes, sir.
What? That sounded like my grandma's funeral crier. Do it again.
Sir, yes, sir.
That's better. We have orders from Lieutenant to scout out Hill 881 North. We will move out in 5 minutes. Grab your gear. Let's go.
Some commies. I wanted just to make it home in one piece and preferably not a casket.
Me too, I just want to get my service done and over with. Just the standard. We shouldn't be here. Let these people live.
What the hell are you talking about?
Whoa!
Now, tell every single one of these guys.
Get back here. They're the enemy, not him.
You're right.
Come on.
What's his problem?
I don't know.
Zip it, Grunts. We're almost at the LZ.
Alright, boys, keep it tight. You never know where Charlie is. This isn't your traditional war.
If this isn't a traditional war, then why are we here? These people have nothing to do with us.
How are you thinking? We're soldiers. It's our duty.
I don't know, man. I'm just looking to not get shot.
Private, what are you saying? This is exactly where you should be, liberating these people from the communist oppressors.
You're at the base tanks, right?
I'm not talking about that.
Bajo fuego.
Yo sé, sigue tirando.
No podemos seguir así. Necesitamos más ayuda. García, ¿dónde están los americanos?
No sé, pero tenemos que hacer esto. No podemos dejar Cuba abajo de ese régimen comunista.
Sé eso, pero sí. No tenemos nada de ayuda. No vamos a hacer nada.
¡No podemos fallar nuestra gente! ¡Cuidado, están lanzando bombas!
La FDR está avanzando.
Pues entonces nos vamos a morir, defendiendo nuestro país, acabando con esta enfermedad que está afectando Cuba.
García, vete de aquí. Yo los empujo para atrás.
¡Ricardo, no jodas, coño! ¿Qué te pasa? ¡No! ¡No te vas a morir!
Lo tengo que hacer. No te preocupes. Yo estoy bien.
¡Ricardo! ¡No! 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 ¡Maldita conecta!
Ricardo.
Oh! Oh, sorry. God, I thought you were VC.
Sorry about that. Where's the rest of the platoon?
I have no idea where Garcia and all them went. They were
back there or something.
Yeah, we're split up.
Must have ran for half a mile or something. Pray to the good God I'd find you.
Glad you did.
I have this map of the DMZ right here. I don't know if we were at the North Hill or the South Hill. Where do you think we were?
I got no clue.
Scared me, dude.
Where's Connolly and Connors?
I don't know. I think we lost Carrick as well. That firefight really screwed us up.
All right, Kev. Well, I'll try to get you back safe.
Yeah.
Just do as I say, and you should be fine.
Easy. Okay, so I think we were at Hill 881 North, but then we were forced to retreat south. So I think if we want to get back to...
That's north over there.
Yeah.
If we keep walking that way, we should be fine.
Yeah. All right, and maybe we'll be able to meet up with the rest of our platoon on the way.
They do the same thing.
Yeah.
Pretty sure Carrick has a map too, so.
Okay, that's good.
He should be fine.
If we look over here, we just gotta get back to Quezon.
I don't know where that is though.
Shot and killed on Kent State University's campus today during renewed demonstrations involving hundreds of students. The university was ordered closed as disorders continued for more than 2 hours. 6 other persons were reported shot in addition to those killed. The 4 persons were killed during a clash between students and members of the Ohio National Guard outside Taylor Hall near the University Commons, where an Army ROTC building was burned down Saturday night. Brigadier General Robert Canterbury, Assistant Adjutant General of Ohio, said the fatal shootings occurred as a group of guardsmen were moving back to the Commons after dispersing several hundred students with tear gas. The order was given to return to the Commons, General Canterbury said, and as the troops moved out, a crowd estimated at several hundred closed in and assaulted the guard force again with rocks and pieces of concrete. A single shot was fired, the officer added, closely followed by several other shots, these by guardsmen. Officers with the guard continued, ordered an immediate ceasefire, and continued to move to the Commons, where ambulances were dispatched to move the casualties. This is John Preston Smith reporting from Kent State University for WKSU News.
There's Viet Cong all around. I just got jumped by one.
You did?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Well, I'm still alive.
He give you hell?
Oh, yeah, my neck.
Lost my gun, I mean. He's running away from the VC back over there.
Let's go. All
right.
Why'd you start fighting this war?
The damn Tommy killed my best friend, that's what.
Alright.
In the Bay of Pigs.
I was drafted, was forced to fight. Thought about running to Canada for a while, but the voice of a wise man told me that I should fight.
Oh, what? You're one of them kids that wanted to burn their draft cards?
Yeah, I think they're calling the drafts today. I wonder what. Who's gonna get called?
Yeah,
okay, I gotta start on my work.
I don't want to have you
too. Chief Graves.
I'd like to call out the draft numbers 46, 253, 81, 306, 311. Those are the numbers. out of the pool.
That was my number. I have to go serve in Vietnam.
Congrats, man.
Well, then go do
it's
it.
It's awesome.
I don't know if I want to go serve.
Are you kidding?
You should.
I'm not joking. I don't know if I want to go fight the Viet Cong. That's one of the greatest honors you have, is to fight for your country. I mean,
why wouldn't you
want
to fight for your country?
Are you kidding, man?
No, I'm not. I'm not kidding. I don't know if I want to go fight. I have a great career in front of me. I'm in Yale University. I don't know if I want
to
go fight.
You have to put that all aside, man. We're fighting a war that we need your help with.
We're not going to play, then who is?
Clemens, can I see you a minute, please?
Yes, sir.
I couldn't help but overhear that you were drafted.
Yes, sir, I was.
And how do you feel about that?
I don't know if I want to go serve, sir.
All right. A couple of things I want to bring to your attention. A life of service is the highest calling there is. Okay, a life of service, giving back, whether it be to another person or to your country, your community. Remember we discussed in class the responsible decision-making model?
Yes, I remember that, sir.
I'd like to help you in helping you make such a huge, huge decision. All right? How do you feel about that?
I feel good about that, sir.
Okay, so describe a situation that requires a decision.
Okay, so the decision is whether or not I should go serve in Vietnam.
Okay, so what's number two?
I could either run away to Canada or burn my draft card.
All right, what's the third one?
I can go with honor and serve my country.
Fourth one, you could be a conscientious objector.
Yes.
Okay, all right. What's the third one?
Okay. Share the list with the possible decisions with a parent, guardian, or other responsible adult.
Are your parents still living?
Yes, they are.
Obviously, you want to discuss this with them. You have siblings?
No, sir.
So it's just you and your parents?
Yes.
Obviously, talking with them, sharing the pros and cons. Obviously, you want their input because they love you, they raised you, that kind of thing. Okay, what's the next one?
Use the 6 questions to evaluate the possible consequences of each decision.
That's a very important step.
Okay.
Because you're a young man, you have a bright future ahead of you. You have an awful lot to live for. You have an awful lot to be proud of. I strongly recommend that you go through that step with each one of the decisions that you might possibly make. Okay, what's step 5?
Decide which decision is most responsible and appropriate.
And then 6 is act on your decision and evaluate the results, correct?
Yes.
Well, first of all, it would be wrong for me to tell you what to do. But I would strongly suggest that you follow that responsible decision-making model in making probably the most important decision in your life up to this point. And whatever you decide, and I mean this, whatever you decide, you have my full backing.
Thank
you're
you.
A truly wonderful young man. And I have loved having you as my student.
Thank you very much, sir.
Good luck to you.
I still don't know, guys.
A life of service is the highest calling there is. Okay, a life of service, giving back, whether it be to another person, to your country, to your community.
Yeah, I realized that I had to go fight, though.
Don't you have a sense of patriotism, though?
I feel like you shouldn't be here, you know?
These people want to install communism, let them.
Communism is no way of living, kid. All it does is make people suffer.
I don't know, man.
Capitalism is the only way of government that works.
What the hell's that?
Someone got their socks blown off. No pun intended.
Oh, it looks like I got a new weapon.
Looks American.
UMP?
think I'm gonna have to use it. We got to find base as soon as possible.
All right, I think if we follow this path, we should be able to get back to base camp.
Hopefully, at least we'll run into some other soldiers out here, and they can tell us what their man base is, and everyone else can get there too, as soon as possible. Because we ain't gonna last too long out here. If we don't find base camp.
Yeah. I don't know, man. Government,
keep your eyes out.
Government puts us in such a bad place, bro. I don't know why I'm here right now.
Where'd you guys go?
I split up. You left.
Wait, Conley's not with you?
No, he was with you.
Shit. I hope he's okay. I think he'll make it. UMP, my stock broke straight off, so I just picked this off the dead soldier.
Alright.
What the hell you been doing? Eat your gluten free crackers? Well, I've run out of ammunition killing VCs. Get up off that ground. Of course I'm alive! Why wouldn't I be? There were more commies to kill.
Where'd you go?
After we got separated, I got lost in the woods. I got ambushed by like 15 VC. I'm out of ammo now.
Alright, you killed me with bare hands?
I did.
Bare hands?
You know it, son.
I
got a map here. I think we'll be able to find our way back.
Garcia, Raptor.
Give me that map, son.
I don't want anything.
Put your saltines away. We've been going the wrong way! What the hell?
No, I'm pretty sure, look.
No. That's east. That's west. I thought you went to Yale, son.
I did, sir. Can't read a map.
We have to go that way.
All right.
Move out. Put those crackers away, Papa. That's an order.
Let the dogs get ready if we get able to get that stuff happening. I just don't know why we're back together. I'm going to shut up.
Take first shift. Look around.
Catch, Sarge. Clemens got knocked out, didn't he?
Yeah.
Poor kid can't handle this.
Who are you writing to?
Woman back home.
She something special?
Ooh, got a little lady, huh?
I guess so.
Nice.
Damn hard to write here.
How about you, Connolly? You got anyone to write home to?
I got a wife. How about you?
Me, I don't got no one. Doesn't matter if I write or not. It's not gonna get to Cuba anyways.
How long does it take to get out?
Till you die.
You can leave Nam, but Nam can't leave you. I was over there looking.
Oh, sounds good.
Check on the right.
Thanks. Check around over there or something.
Good idea. We could ambush for
it. If anything, tell us what happened so we can get our supplies over there.
Gotcha.
I think I may get knocked out.
Damn mosquitoes.
How's your experience, man?
I lost my first squad here and you good boys are in my replacement. DC mine ambush, took them all out.
Every single one?
Except for me.
How'd you make it out?
I don't know, son. And I do not wish I did.
I'm assuming there's the good and the bad of the war, and that was the bad. Anything good about this place?
Son, this is Nam. We've done nothing here. We're never gonna do anything here.
In this mess again. Oh, it's time to get some sleep. Oh! Oh God! Guys, wake up! VC! VC are coming! VC!
VC! VC!
VC! Wake up! Wake up!
Where?
Wake up! Over there! I heard a rustle!
Get the gun! Get
your gun!
Get loaded, let's go! Where are they?
There's a clip!
I heard them! I swear to God.
I don't see anything out there, son. Are you going crazy?
I don't think so. I swore, Sarge.
Are we gonna have to
Why is Clemens not up? Oh my God, this kid, he doesn't wake up from anything.
The Polish sleep well.
just, you know what? Don't wake him up. Don't wake him up. He doesn't want this.
Not used to it.
Couldn't sleep at all last night.
Damn, DC. Hey! Keep those eyes open, son.
Connor, was there even DC? We didn't see anything.
They missed us.
It could be anywhere.
It's been at least 4 hours, you sure?
Keep your eyes open.
He's all over this damn place. Let's get up. Let's keep walking. Someone wake up Clemens.
Get up!
Still not waking?
Yeah, we'll get him up and raise and get your stuff ready.
Where can I keep this letter so it's safe?
Put it in your pocket, son. We don't got anywhere else to put it.
Sorry, sir.
Let's go.
Best defense is defense. Use everything you have to protect your alliance. So, send a dozen choppers when one chopper would do. Build walls twice as high as you need. Build fast and defend faster. Join me and strike. Mobile Strike. Download and play now. Free from the App Store.
Let's go. Alright, keep on a lookout.
Hey. Whoa, what's that?
Oh, who's that?
Oh, great!
Stop!
Drop!
Drop your weapon!
Are you receiving?
Don't fire!
No weapon.
Don't fire!
Hey,
oh! Hey! Garcia!
Stop!
God damn it!
Get him!
Get off! What the hell are you doing?
He's not armed!
I don't even know if he's a farmer or not. He could very easily be a farmer.
They're all VC.
What do you mean?
Oh yeah, you'll help the enemy up first.
There's civilians here. It's not just the enemy.
What do we do with him?
Let him go. Run. Get out of here.
Hey, Garcia, no.
Yeah, now he's gonna go tell all his communist friends where we are. Yeah, good job, John.
Oh, this doesn't get us killed.
That's it, calm down.
That's an American mine.
Who was it?
I'll check first.
Mine clear?
Oh, shit.
I got nothing on my feet.
I'm fine.
I'm clear.
He's got it.
Clemens.
No move.
Is there anything you can do?
No. Nothing we can do. That's American.
Sorry, son.
You're gonna need that gun. We have to leave you here.
Okay.
For America.
I understand, sir.
I need that map, son. Give me your dog tags. So, is there any last words you have, son? We gotta get out of here.
When I went to the baseball game that fateful afternoon, I didn't really know what life had in store for me. Life takes a lot of cruel twists and turns. In retrospect, I wish I had never gone to that baseball game with my friends. I wish I had just gone and just seen my grandmother one last time. She was battling cancer a long time, but I never knew when she was quite gonna go. I was living under a false illusion of hope. When I'm serving now, I just care so much about my blood brothers. And honestly, I'd regret it for the rest of my life if something happened to them. And if I could do one thing over, it would probably be that afternoon. I love you, Grandma.
Son, it's been an honor.
You want to go to the side?
I'm serving with you, sir.
Stuff's happened to my grandmother. Okay. Don't let them get too far ahead. I'll be okay.
You sure?
Yeah, dude.
Hi. If you insist. Nice serving with you.
Hope I'll see you at the top.
Army.
Marine. Where's your squad?
I am my squad. Back home they call me Scarhand, but here they call me the Devil Dog from Hell. I'm a Lone Ranger.
Well, I hope you know you're way back to base camp, Lone Ranger.
I do.
You better get used to working with a squad. You're with us now.
How many kills you got?
15 today alone.
I have more kills than you count in 20 hands.
You two are funny. I don't have 20 hands.
Well, you don't have 20 kills either.
Kids.
Base camp's that way.
Guys, why are you talking about how many kills you got? Does that really matter?
Yes,
of course it not.
Is that the reason we're here?
Only good commie is a dead commie, son.
I agree with that.
If I called in the airstrike, I got the kill.
If I am the airstrike, I got the kill.
But son, you don't know how to fly a plane.
But I am the airstrike.
To fire it.
I am the airstrike.
Boy, are you dense?
I kill everything in my path.
Whatever you say, lone wolf.
Hold the trap.
God damn it!
Hold this.
Quiet down, children.
We gotta get him out of here. We gotta get him out of here.
I see VC!
We gotta get him out of here!
Give me your gun! Give me your gun! Go!
Get him out of here!
Marine, go with them!
Come on! No!
We gotta get an evac!
Al fin, hice lo que tenía que hacer en mi vida. Cuba, voy a regresar.
Hi, I'm General Johnson. Where is your squad?
They all suffered tragic deaths, sir.
Tragic deaths? I'm...
Hey, here's your gun back. I'm more lethal with my hands anyway.
Goddamn Marines.
My God.
You're gonna make it, son. You're gonna make it home. You're gonna make it home.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When all the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see, there will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be. Yeah, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. There will be answer. Let it be. Fuck that. myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words.
Disgusting world. They can't even treat people right the way they want to be treated. They're humans. They're humans. They're regular people. They're supposed to be treated right.
Everything I went through, ended my leg. Life's never been the same. I haven't been able to walk straight. I haven't been able to get a job. Why do we gotta be treated so bad? It's not fair.